Hello, everybody. My name is Kevin Wilson, and I'm one of your candidates for the Vice President of External Affairs. Today is campaign day number 4, and I'm going to tell you about my third platform pillar. So my third platform pillar revolves around municipal affairs. The first area of focus is I want to increase the quality of student housing units within the Niagara region. So I want to do this in two ways. First is by helping educate you, and second is by creating a system of BRUSU approved housing. So the way I want to help educate you is by creating a document which is an easy read document, which is your rights of a tenant and avenues which you can go if you have a dispute with your landlord. So it'll be an easy read document where you know all of your rights, all of the bylaws that revolve around student housing. Next is by creating the BRUSU approved housing system. So I want to partner with Rock Off Campus Living Networks and partner with them to create a BRUSU approved housing system. My next area of focus is going to be revolving around the city governments that border Brock University. So the City of Thorold, the City of St. Catharines, and also the Niagara Regional Government. My first plan of action is to create a Go Vote campaign, where I essentially will interview various candidates who are going to be running in the up-and-coming fall 2014 election, interview them, and talk about student-friendly ideas. Then when students come back for the fall semester in 2014, I want to run a Go Vote campaign and identify student-friendly counselors to support and encourage students to go vote in the municipal elections. My next plan of action will be after the municipal elections. And what I want to do is I want to create a presentation to present to the various municipalities within the Niagara region and the Niagara Regional Government itself. This presentation will be based on how students can help the city committee process in regards to city council. So what I want to do is focus on how student representation on these various committees can help student input and help city processes moving forward for the future and better our relationship with the City of St. Catharines, City of Thorold, and the Niagara. My next plan of action will be building relationships with municipalities and a lobby association which lobbies the different municipalities in the Niagara region. This lobby association is called the Niagara Age Friendly Community. And essentially what it does is it lobbies on behalf of various age groups within the Niagara region. I built this relationship already with one of the co-chairs of its leadership council, and they're interested in seeing student representation on the leadership council. My last action plan will be writing and developing 3 municipal policy papers throughout my term as the Vice President of External Affairs. These policy papers will act as tools when I go and meet city officials in terms of showing what research the student union and the students have done themselves regarding issues.